I had a stream earlier, and all of my stuff wasn't working, and I couldn't get anything to connect correctly, so I apologize for that. But it's okay, because we're going to play some Dreamlight Valley, and that's going to make everything better. Right? Say it with me. Right. Hello, hello, and welcome. Peep the hair bow. For YouTube, my name is Elaine, and if you're watching this there, you can find the Twitch in our description below. And for Twitch, hi, welcome. I was grinding this game so incredibly hard all of yesterday and this morning because I wanted to do a stream where I had an absolutely absurd amount of money and not like a little bit of an absurd amount. So I have $1 million and I'm gonna try to finish all of the upgrades that I need to get done and all of the things like that that I want to get done and the house, and I just want to have nice things. I deserve it. So we're on our grind. What is this? No. What is this? Not what I wanted, I'll tell you that. Back up on out of there. I'm really bad about checking this, so yeah, let's, claim all those, and then we can go back to, finding a way to spend all of our money. I did already hit Scrooge's shop, do not at me. Give me 1 second. Gotta hit up the fam and let them know I'm live. Okay.
Surrounded by fools.
Yeah, are you? Life is so hard, isn't it? Let's just take a little meander around here first. We do have, like... Let me just make sure the stream's up to code. Okay, that looks good, that looks good. I'm gonna turn this backlight off and hopefully that'll help. A little bit. Lovely. Okay, there we are. Hello, hello, hello.
Okay, listen, don't take on too much. We're here for you.
I'm just taking a peek around. That is cute, but I need to do my practical things first. And then I can worry about all of the other things that are a little less practical.
Neighbor.
Greetings, neighbor.
Whoa, whoa.
Hey, I've got a job for you.
Hmm. come down here and... this.
Hello.
Hello. There you are. Just for you, sir. Is there more?
Uh-huh.
Woohoo! Good.
I think I need to scooch my chair up because I'm barely in frame. Hold on, friends. More. One second. There we go. I should learn how to have some form of posture. That has to be the last update, right? Can't possibly get more expensive than 60,000 coins.
A minute of your time?
Thank goodness. Okay. What else needed done? Trying to think. Oh, yeah. Ugh, I'm already out.
Day to you.
Hey!
Yeah, go ahead. Let's do it.
Hey, over.
We love to see it. No, we don't. That thing's ugly as hell. Okay. I should only have a couple more people from the castle left, and then I'll have everyone. I just spent money to... Oh, what a flattering picture. Place his carousel,
hello?
So...
Could I get some help, please?
Oh, whatever. Fine. I'm trying to be spending money in here. His expressions kill me. It's just the... He's a bit much.
Yeah.
I remember we should come back in time. Huh? And you... Well, you were just a kid back then, weren't you? I guess you're all grown up now, huh? Well, thanks for being such a great kid. You know who we're going to come out and say that to anyone before. Corrosion awareness. Hello. My stream earlier was an absolute nightmare, so I decided to do some Dreamlight Valley today, even though that wasn't the plan.
Great job.
Give me one second. I gotta do something on my phone real quick, like. X-Files music playing. I have decided I am no longer going to be doing streams on days that my husband isn't here that involve collaborating with other people, because I needed IT desperately, and my IT person was not here. There we are. Okay. Now we're good. Now we're good. We are. Hey, brood. I need to make food because I would like to be able to run. And currently, I cannot run. There we are.
I really lucked out. My neighbors are.
I don't know what else needs done. Andy, what do you suggest I spend my million on? Ordered anything. So many things I can spend all of my money on. I really don't know what I want. Seeing anything that I particularly have to have. I think that's everything. Oh, wait, hell.
Bye-bye now. Good day to you.
No.
How about a wee bit of conversation?
Huh? Here we are. That's cute. And I think that's it. I still can't tell if the backlighting is what I need or not. I need my ring light, but I'm not going to be getting it, so... You know? I can't think of anything else in Scrooge's shop that I want right now. I'm kind of determined to blow this money though. I don't know if I like the update. I guess I don't really understand why it... Okay. I don't know what it thinks I'm missing. Okay.
Hello.
Whoa! Woohoo!
Thank.
Okay. Hello, hello. Lila. And welcome. Am I a millionaire now? No, but I still have a rather significant amount of money that I don't know what to spend on. Don't dox you! You're part of the channel! It's not doxing because you're using that exact same username in the Discord. You know, the Discord where people who follow us can talk to us. I have to make food so I can run around. So nothing bothers me more than limping through the door. Oh, also. I can redecorate because I just bought... You'll live! If you didn't want to dress, you should have said that before you hopped on. How about that? Everybody knows that I'm Meat Bun Oven. On everything, pretty much. Oh lord, she's learned how to use the little emojis. And there's no stopping her now. She's too powerful. Rearranging things. I put off decorating for such a long time. Have a corner piece in here somewhere. It doesn't match. Guys, I'm gonna have to run back to the store. Hold on. I have to run back to the store. Don't mind me. We need to go buy another counter piece. If I can find Scrooge. Where are
okay,
y'all?
Listen. Don't take on too much. We're here for you.
No, not who I wanted to talk to.
Thanks.
Bro, why are you just hanging out in here? This is kind of sus. How do I break y'all apart? There we go.
Greetings, neighbor.
Greetings, neighbor. I need to know if you have a corner piece.
Bye-bye.
Should be down here somewhere. Perfect. Okay, so. Keep arranging everything around. There we go. Okay, perfect. That looks much, much, much better. Yeah, that looks way better. Though honestly, I might... I think I'm gonna switch these around. There we go. Okay. Now that's how I want it. That's how I want it. And then I've got some stuff. I want to go take a look at Lila's room and see what all needs done in there. If I have anything I can put in here. Or if I have anything I can go buy, because the theme that she likes is in right now. So let's take a peek. Not everything. Yeah, I think we could go back and get some stuff from the store for Lila's room. Another. Well, hold on. No, we'll use those for something else. Back to Scrooge's store. I think it's gonna be cute. I don't think it's awful. I think it's gonna be cute. Once I get it sorted, I think it'll be cute. We'll run back over here.
Hey, over here.
I need you to come in here because I need to order some things. Huh? Huh, what? Lila, I'm gonna be your sugar daddy, so go ahead and tell me what you want. I do need to get you a bed that matches the room. Eventually. I kind of like this one. This one's cute, right?
I'm having so much fun here.
So why does everything look purple if it's just gonna come across as black? Do I have to pick? Am I dumb?
I need to talk to you.
About what, this? I don't think that's gonna fit in there. And I don't recall you paying me rent for the entire upstairs of my house, so... Long couch, huh? Fine, it's yours. Next.
Hey, I could use your help.
I already got this for you. I'm not, okay, listen, I'm putting my foot down. It's not happening. It's not a deer skull. I'm putting my foot down. I'm over here being nice. Don't overstep. I showed my mother that video from earlier. She was appalled.
Okay, listen. Don't take on too much. We're here for you.
Should I get two? Why not?
Goodbye now.
Okay. What else?
Hey, I could use your help.
No, she doesn't. You are so weird. Aww. You know, I knew that there was more to it because I didn't see the bottom and all I saw was, I think she's pretty, and then I looked at the username and I saw it was you, and then I looked at the bottom and it said mid. Danielle is taking her moderator duties very seriously and her request for wholesomeness in the chat. She demands it. Okay, back to Lila's room. Oh, Lila, I changed your floor and this back wall, if that's chill with you. They gave me some other purple, evil-looking patterns. You guys are ridiculous. I think if I go down here, there's another. I think I'm gonna swap out the bed in Lila's room. Well, what the hell? Did I already? One second, friends. Sworn that there was something else. Redonkulous. Okay, now what the hell? Don't look at my empty ass fucking house. There's nothing in it. Doing my absolute best. I could have sworn that I had another one. Somewhere around here. But apparently not. Hey, fuck you. I'm doing my best, which isn't much. I have no idea what time my husband
How about
is
a wee bit of conversation?
Coming home tonight. Probably 8, I think. Maybe.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Nick, yeah. He actually left the- he must be really hurting for, like, leaving the house and doing something, because he actually, like, we left the house and got dinner somewhere the other night, and it was very concerning behavior. Maybe he'll get in just enough of a hair of his ass to come and see you guys in Iowa City, because he hasn't come to see you guys there yet, has he? No. I'm pretty sure he hasn't. Why does this keep turning off? There we go. Lila, I'm trying to pick out a bed for your room, but none of them look like what they look like when you click on them, if that makes any sense. That's the darkest looking one, so we'll go with that. Who wants the most expensive thing in the store, Lila? I don't even know what that is. And also, fuck you.
Bye-bye now.
You deserve it, bitch. I literally fucking had the worst, Danielle was there, like, worst stream in the history of the account earlier today. It was trash. It was terrible. Honestly, I was kind of scared when you were like, get on the bed. Ma'am, for what? Am I about to die? Oh, also, I need to change my outfit while we're in this menu. Because I just bought some new clothes and I don't know what I'm gonna wear. Okay, honestly, it's everything. And we love to see it. I need shoes that match. I'm confused. Oh! I didn't know I could make something. That's so cute. We're literally fashion designers. This is so cute. Hold on. I'm, like, unreasonably ecstatic about how cute the fact that I can make a dress is. Truly, this is adorable. I'm, like, beside myself. This is so cute. Yeah, no, I had no idea. Kind of not vibing with it. I love this game so much. This game is literally the cutest thing ever. Hold on 1 second, friends. I gotta go check on something that's in the oven. I am back. Hello. I've returned. Oh, Kylie, if you're still here, tell Logan to tell Nick that he should get his ass back in the gear and stream again, because he did stream a couple times. I said if you're still here, you should tell Logan to tell Nick that he should stream again, so then Logan can just hop onto my husband's stream, since Nick did use, he'd streamed a couple times, at least once I know. That I know of. That I'm aware of. I appreciate you passing the message. Guys. Oh, hey, thanks. I appreciate it. I had a stream I'd been looking forward to coming up today that I wanted to do my hair for, and then ended up having, like, some of the worst technical difficulties the channel has ever faced. I have no idea how I went this long without knowing that this was a feature. Because honestly, I am obsessed. I'm so excited about the mushroom dress. I can't lie about it. I'm very excited. It's so cute. More. This is like so incredibly not the point of this stream. Every good dress should have pockets. Obviously. Alright, what do we think of mushroom dress? I'm obsessed with it. Truthfully. I really appreciate you guys all kind of hopping in here considering how shit the stream was earlier today. But I gotta finish making dinner. So, I am gonna hop off. Thank you, ma'am. I appreciate you guys hanging out with me, though. And then, Thursday, I believe, me and Lyle will be playing Outlast. I'll just be doing this bullshit until then. Bye.